Hi everyone! This time I will be demonstrating to you another numerical method called the second method. The second method is the same algorithm as the first position method. The only difference is that how do you choose the next interval for the next iteration? While choosing the periodic change in sign, second method makes made use of the latest values of x. For our example, in second method, given the function f of x equals x cubed minus 26, with initial values of x sub 0 equal to 0 and x sub 1 equal to 3. For our first iteration, x sub I plus 1 will be equal to 3 minus f of x of 1, which is 3 cubed minus 26, times x1 minus x sub 0 is equal to 3 minus 0 all over f of x of I or 1, which is equal to 3 cubed minus 26 minus f of x of 0, which is equal to 0 cubed minus 26. The obtained value will be 2.8889. So placing that on our table and solving for the approximated error, the formula to use will be v present minus v past all over v present times 100%. So 2.8889 minus 3 all over 2.8889 times 100%. The obtained percentage will be 3.85%. So for our next iteration, for the second iteration, we will use the previous values of x for our xi minus 1 and xi. So 3 and 2.8889. Then using the same formula for getting the value of xi plus 1, the obtained value will be 2.9616. And the approximated error will be 2.45%. Now, for our third iteration, we will use again the latest values of x. So 2.8889 and 2.9616. The value of our xi plus 1 will be 2.9625. Notice that this value is the approximated value when we use the calculator. That's all. Thank you for listening.